You don't have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter?
Somebody hit you?
Here. Let me help.
You get these birds?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral assumption.
What do you hope? You're not happy about it?
Shit.
Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent in the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
Employee 1, of course. Derek's alive. Parts per million, yeah, but those are precursors. I'm worried about losing the body isn't bad. The doctor was predicting assembly by 150.
We're not being given enough information to track.
He's been right so far.
I just want to know we're inventing something other than shiny new cancers. I'm worried that the stress response is going to affect the capillaries.
Of course. The therapy's relying on it. Hope maxed out at 190?
Parts per million, yeah, but those are precursors to precursors. I'm worried about losing anti-apoptotics.
190 isn't bad. The doctor was predicting assembly by 150.
We're not being given enough information to trust Wernicke's predictions.
He's been right so far.
I just want to know we're inventing something other than shiny new cancers. I'm worried that the stress response is going to affect the capillaries.
Of course. The therapy's relying on it. Hope maxed out at 190?
Parts per million, yeah, but those are precursors to precursors. I'm worried about losing anti-apoptotics.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page?
That sounds all right.
I didn't think I'd miss her this much. The patients start to realize they haven't seen a woman or a child in, shit, years now, right?
How long's it been since you've seen Jane?
3 weeks now?
That's nothing.
You're serious?
Sure.
You got a girlfriend or somebody?
I'm married.
How long since you've seen her?
Honestly, I'm not even sure.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Ah, we're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin's still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again.
Park.
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not a daisy! No! Help! Help me! They're gonna rape me! Rape! You have to.
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. We'll need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Sure, hold
on. You need to exit the room, sir.
They only give me categorical data.
Stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down!
Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and, did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Thank you.
stick around with our friend here. Get a little red on their hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long, you might do something you regret. No. You're getting loose. Too good for the likes of us? Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Body, I said. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Doctor!
No! No!
Stop it! Stop! Stop that! Liar! Stop! Stop! Stop!
I love him. made it. I think it's safe. Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the...
There.
I'm coming! Hold on!
Ah!
told you.
No, Brendan.
I can't move, Brendan. We're almost out.